Here we go!
Shut eyes of mine, cold sober. You didn't like that I came home late, 4 a.m. but it's a Friday, babe, and I've been working hard. Can't you give me some space instead of shouting out, oh my god. Oh yeah, oh yeah, I go out with some new friends, but it just makes me miss you more, more. I spent all
pretending is fine. We've been round, round, round this too many times before.
Oh, yeah.
know I took the path that you would never want for me. I know I let you down tonight. So many sleepless nights where you were waiting up on me. Well, I'm just a slave unto the night. Now remember when I told you that's the last you'll see of me. Remember when I broke you down to tears. I know I took the path that you would never want for me. I gave you hell through all the years. So why? Dreams, would I come running home to you? I've told a million lies, but now I tell a single truth. There's you in everything I do. Now remember when I told you that's the last you'll see of me. Remember when I broke you down to tears. I know I took the path that you would never want for me. I gave you hell through all the years. So I-
They don't judge you when you come here. They just accept you as you are. You know, you don't have to dress a certain way or behave a certain way. You know, just be respectful, and there's no judging.
I love being greeted at the door. I think that's so beautiful that you guys do that.
That beginning has developed into Wellspring Women's Center, which is now located on 4th Avenue in Oak Park and serves an average of 200 women and children every day.
And we can come here and we have breakfast and like a early lunch, you know, there's coffee, tea, you know, it's a good thing.
It's like feeding them a bigger meal than they even know about.
Another very important part is our Art of Being program, and that includes a variety of craft classes, our sewing class, the Sewing Guild comes to instruct our women.
I just finished my pillowcase, and then I'll move on. After I make my second pillowcase, I'll be able to make pajamas for my son. And so seeing that my son's going to be wearing something that I made is, you know, I'm going to be in love with it. It's all over again.
You can get bus passes, you can, all kinds of things that they can do for you, you know, or give you a referral to.
That includes providing toiletry bags, which a lot of our guests call their happy bags, feminine hygiene products, and diapers. Necessary items that are not provided in a lot of other places around the community.
They give you references for clothing, furniture. I mean, I couldn't tell you how much you guys have helped me. I mean, really.
The core of Wellspring is providing hospitality with dignity and love. Hospitality means open-heartedness. It means accepting everyone. It means being non-judgmental.
I've gotten nothing but love from everybody. The volunteers, everybody. Everybody here is like really friendly. Everybody that volunteers, that works here, they're all like really cool people. Just really good people. You know, they all have good hearts and they have the good intentions. It's like, guys are my second family, you know?
Our guests come from such a variety of backgrounds, faith, of ethnicity, of just need. Our non-judgmental attitude and the open arms welcome is probably the heart of hospitality.
It's good to have somebody making you feel better.
when you've fallen down in your life. And that's what Rust Breeze is.
Jacobs has seen the growing homeless population in Sacramento with women and children struggling on the streets. He's made it his mission to fill 100 bags with everything from diapers and wipes to homemade face masks.
I close my eyes and I can see a world that's waiting up for me that I call my own.
Ben Jacobs thought of just about everything.
Then we have some deodorant, we have hand warmers, especially to stay warm. If they have kids, there's a little coloring book for them.
All the essentials inside these bags, and on the outside, the words to help you put it all to use.
So this is a quote from Hillary Clinton. It says, "Never doubt that you are valuable and powerful and deserving of every chance and opportunity in the world to pursue and achieve your own dreams."
At 15 years old, Jacobs is pushing for his Eagle rank in scouting. In order to achieve it, he has to complete a community project.
For inspiration, I look to my family and people I love, and there's a lot of women in my family that have done big things and have big dreams and goals and aspirations, and I think that everyone needs a little something.
That's how he came up with empowerment bags for women.
I think of what the world could be, a vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take. Oh, a million dreams for the world we're gonna make. Every room inside is filled with things from far away. Special things I compile, each one there to make you smile on a rainy day. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say we've lost our minds. See, I don't care if they call us crazy. Run away to a world that we desire.
Physically strong, mentally awake, and morally straight. A scout is trustworthy, loyal, helpful,